plan coming into this tournament will be to focus on my attributes, play to my skill set, try and lead my opponents to where I'm strongest, and submit everyone in regulation only. Being that I won the 135 finishers, I feel like maybe I'll have some sort of mental edge over some of the guys who are coming in for the first time, but I feel like it's going to give me a little bit of confidence coming in. I think I have a very good leg lock game thanks to training with the guys at under Danaher. My back control and armbar systems are very, very solid, and I'm excited to show that. Hey, what's up? This is Ethan Crelinsten. You can catch me at Finishers, Show Year 3, January 28th, live on YouTube. Check it out. Thank you.